Each moment in history is a fleeting time, precious and unique. But some stand out as moments of beginning, in which courses are set that shape decades or centuries. This is such a moment. Richard Nixon, inaugural address, January 20th, 1969.
June 28th, 1969. While legions of her fans maintained an ardent vigil in the hot and humid streets, colleagues of Judy Garland bade her farewell yesterday.
Standing in line for someone adult,
lines round the block
for Dorothy's friends.
Her death is a shock.
Standing in line
to bid her farewell,
to tell her goodbye,
to pay our respects.
So many like me. And under her spell,
I catch her eye,
and no one suspects. To be seeing each other.
There's something I feel.
And it starts to see.
We all are aware.
I'm not here alone.
We all are aware.
Something in the crowd.
And all of us is
not only
something
me.
Something in the air.
And we're seeing each other.
Appreciate you leaving.
Sha-la-la.
I left Milwaukee when my father threw me out on my ass.
He was a long hair. Sha-la-la.
I left Topeka when my teacher kicked me out of his class.
You don't belong there. Sha-la-la.
I left my job.
I left the army.
I left reform school
because I was that way.
He was a homo. I was arrested.
I was detained.
I was committed.
They locked me away.
He means a psych ward.
Sha-la-la.
I left Savannah when my brother ran me over with his van.
600 stitches. Sha-la-la.
I left Columbus when the rabbi tried to make me a man.
And grabbed his britches. Oi.
I caught a bus.
I hitched a ride.
I took a train.
And got out of town.
Don't bother writing. And in New York,
there was a play
I heard about.
I headed downtown, and there I found Nirvana. It's where I wanna be. Answer to all my prayers. It's the haven that I've been craving, where no one looks, no one cares. Oh, Mary, let's meet.
Oh, Mary, let's meet on Christopher Street.
So put your makeup on and something really groovy to wear.
Like Granny's pearls.
Sha-la-la. We'll start at Mama's chicken rib and then we'll head to the square.
With all the girls.
We'll cruise the park.
We'll have some fun.
Avoid the cops. We know who they are.
It's Vicky Vice Squad.
And later on,
if we're not tripping,
or at the trucks,
we'll head to the bar. We are the Village Girls. We wear our hair in curls. Underwear. We show our pubic hair. We are the Village Queens. We always wear blue jeans. We wear our dungarees above our Nelly knees. It's here we found Nirvana.
craven, where no one looks, no one cares. Oh, Mary, let's meet.
Oh, Mary, let's meet on Christopher Street.
Hey, Miss Thing,
so why don't we go?
It's time to go in.
Come follow me in
to the Stonewall Inn.
What do yous want?
We're friends of Dorothy, we've been here before. We've got ID, so open the door. We're all dolled up, we've put on our face. So let us in, Vinny, this is our place.
We'll sign your book, we'll write down our name. Don't be surprised if they're all the same. You won't believe, but baby, it's true. Her name is Dorothy, and mine's Dorothy too.
We're friends of Dorothy, it's here we connect. Some of us flame, some you don't suspect. Some come in drag, and we come in ties. They look like girls, and we look like guys.
We're friends of Dorothy.
We're friends of Dorothy.
We come from many different varied walks of life.
I walk the streets.
I have a job.
I have a wife. It happens.
No matter how we pass the hours in the light, we all come here because the stone wall's home at night.
It's home.
So let us in, now don't be a brute. We'll work it out, Vinny, you're kind of cute. And even though this joint is a dive, it's all we've got, it's how we survive. We've got some cash, and we'll spend it here. And buy your watered-down mafia beer. We know it's risky, it might make us sick. But we're here to dance, so don't be a prick. We're friends of Dorothy.
We're friends of Dorothy.
All right, come in. Friday nights is $3.
Check on the left, long bar on the right, small bar in the back.
White songs playing in the front room, black songs playing in the back room. Our songs playing on the jukebox, playing only for me. Old crowd cruising in the front room, in crowd dancing in the back room. Our crowd mixing it together like a family. Go-go boys in gilded cages, psychedelic light shines on silver, tight bikinis here on Friday night. Cigarette smoke mixed with ambush, or is it taboo? Blurs the faces most familiar, maybe someone new. White songs playing in the front room, black songs playing in the back room. Our songs playing on the jukebox, playing only for me. Old crowd cruising in the front room, in crowd dancing in the back room. Our crowd mixing it together like a family. Feed the jukebox, put a dime in, play your favorite song. He's a rebel, be my baby, camp and sing along. Do a line dance, do the spider,
you can dance or watch. Turn around now and say hello to Mary, Queen of the Scotch.
Hello, boys. I'm drinking. Who's buying? Now, just a reminder for all you hippie genderfuck queens in here, it's the law. You've got to be wearing 3 articles of clothing appropriate to your gender. 1, your underwear. 2, your undershirt. And 3, oh hell. Whatever the third thing is, it's going to ruin your outfit. Speaking of Lily Law, the cops have been brutal lately, but since this place was raided on Tuesday, maybe they'll leave us alone tonight. So why not take a chance and slow dance, grab the nearest hunk and get out on the floor. On the sultry, steamy, sweaty, hot summer night, a big black sky, a big white moon that's asking why is there a law, says when we are caught, we end up in jail for loving someone we should not. To say it's wrong for guys to love guys and girls to love girls, it only brings tears to my eyes. We are who we are, we love who we love. If you don't believe me, oh, ask that big moon up above. The windows here are covered so no one can see in and bust us for the reason that touching each other's a sin. But let that all go, for now we dance slow. Get close to that special someone that you'd like to know. And maybe you will, just maybe you might find love with that someone on this hot summer night. Yes, angels, our path is a rocky one. We are told that the happy homosexual is a myth. We can't be open and be lawyers. We can't be open and be doctors. The government fires us, school boards fire us. Medical authority says we are mentally defective, that we are sexual psychopaths. We are lobotomized, brutalized, and institutionalized. And yet, here we are, gathered together, dancing together. While this hot summer night gets hotter somehow, and outside the moon is asking, she's asking how long will we run and hide in the crowd without feeling hopeful, without ever feeling proud. There's power in our numbers, there's strength when we unite together. We're an army. Together we could stand and fight. So while we dance low in each other's arms, we must see the spirit waiting in each other's charms. On this hot summer night, a big black sky, a big white moon that's asking. That's asking why.
The lights come on. The music stops.
Police! We're taking the place.
What's going on? Why are the cops harassing us at 1 a.m.? What's going on? It's not like them. We know the drill. It's all for show. Arrest a few, then let us go.
Here we go again.
Are we being arrested?
Why are they doing this?
They just did this Tuesday.
I could lose my job.
I can't have my picture in the paper.
Line up, have your IDs ready. Line up, and we'll let you go.
This isn't right, and I won't leave. Get out of my way. Let go of my sleeve.
Line up.
You don't need to shove
your ID.
You're being too rough.
Line up.
You're hurting my arm.
I'll let you go.
Okay, that's enough.
Wouldn't you know the night turns mean on the day that I turn 18? I thought tonight I'd have some fun. Instead, the night is coming all undone. I didn't think, I never thought I might get busted, I might get caught and have my picture in the press wearing my mother's favorite party dress.
What's going on? What's going on?
Let's go single file in a line. Don't make a fuss and you'll be fine. The way you've always done it before. Show your ID, then out
we
the door.
Shall overcome.
Show your ID, then
we
out the
shall
door.
Overcome.
Show your ID, then
we
out the shore.
Move it.
Show your ID, then
we
out the shore.
Move
it. Move it.
Okay, I'm going.
Hi there, fella.
So out the door, into the street, we give a show to those we greet. Our chins are up, our hair is primped, we strut our stuff, wrist high and limp. But some stay in, they don't come out. What's going on? What's this about?
Wouldn't you know the night turns mean on the day that I turn 18?
Move it, move it.
The wagon comes and tempers flare, but we don't leave. We stay right there.
Not this time.
Turn over the wagon.
Not this time.
It's time to resist.
Not this time.
Instead of a limp wrist.
Not this time.
It's time for a fist.
Not this time.
This time we're not leaving.
Not this time.
We're staying around.
Not this time.
We're sticking together.
Not this time.
We're holding our ground.
Not this time.
It's more than harassment. We're under attack. We're done with your bullshit. And we're fighting back.
Not this time, not this time, not this time, not this time.
Our numbers are growing.
Our numbers are growing.
Just look at the crowd.
Just look at the crowd.
We're getting much larger.
We're getting much larger.
And we're getting loud.
And we're getting loud.
Who is it they're dragging?
Who is it they're dragging?
From out of the bar.
From out of the bar.
They're trying to wrestle.
They're trying to wrestle.
Her into a car.
Her into a car. Who's that you're arresting?
And giving you hell. She's kicking and screaming, and lets out a yell.
Why don't you guys do something?
Gay power!
With one voice to share our one goal and bear our one soul. There's only one fight
one
that we
It's our place and this is our street. It's our bar and it's here we meet. It's our time and this is our night. It's our life and this is our right. This is shit, you know that it's wrong. Stop it now, it's gone on too long. If you keep on with your attack, you'll see fags are gonna fight back. If you push, then we're gonna shout. Show you pigs what we are made of. If you hit, then we're gonna fight. Watch you bleed from our very bite.
Dirty coppers.
Sunrise on shattered glass, like diamonds sparkling here and there. Bright fire and anger flare leave behind scars everywhere. Smoke lingers. It's in the air. Sunrise on shattered glass, like jewels shining in the street. Friends stare and strangers too, wondering what they ought to do. Not many, there's just a few. What happened here? What should I feel when everything seems so unreal?
what have I done? What did we choose? What did we gain? What did we lose? Sunrise on shattered glass, bright pieces of what used to be. As flames of passion burned, did we grow? What have we learned? That maybe it wasn't planned. We stood, we took a stand. We stood, oh, did we? Who knows? But time will tell. Sunrise on shattered glass, keep shining, keep shining, keep shining.
People often ask, what was so special about that night in 1969? The answer is, nothing. There was no one thing that was special about it. It was just everything coming together. One of those moments in history where, if you were there, you just knew. This is it. This is what we've been waiting for. And that moment in history happened to take place at the Stonewall Inn. As crummy as it was ours.
I believe in the rainbow, living colors, and I am, and I am,
and I am,
and I am, and I am one. I believe in the rainbow. Lead the way.
We are standing on the shoulders of those who came before.
Yes, we are standing on the shoulders,
walking
in the footprints of those who came before.
Now we're marching in the light, remembering the night, and those who claim the right. Stand up, the ones that night who knew, though they were just a few, the only thing left to do was stand up, stand up.
Now we are standing on the shoulders of those who came before.
Yes, we are standing on the shoulders.